There can be no life without order. Good, evil, darkness, light. There must be balance in the universe. Such is the decree of the Charred Council, an ancient body charged by the Creator to preserve the very fabric of existence. But the balance has been broken. Even now, Earth smolders in ruin, fallen to the demon lords, and the Destroyer carves a new kingdom amongst his mighty chosen. Some say the Horsemen War triggered the apocalypse, that he rode to Earth unbidden and doomed all of mankind. But what of the other Horsemen, fearless enforcers of the Council's will? What of fury, strife, and death? To know those names, you must first know another. Nephilim, cursed union of angel and demon. The Nephilim had countless realms of the sword and burned them to ash. But four amongst them grew weary of the slaughter and feared their conquest would imperil the balance. And so a truce was made. The four would serve the Council in exchange for unimaginable power. Thus were the dreaded Horsemen formed. And the Riders' first task was to purge their own brethren from creation, to annihilate the Nephilim and destroy their soul. Let us now cast our gaze to one amongst the four. Not War, who lies chained at the Council's feet, professing his innocence, but one who would save his brother above all else. He has many names. Kinslayer, Executioner, Death. He would resurrect humanity. But he knew not how this might be done. And so Death rode forth into the icy veil to find the Keeper of Secrets.
Show me the way.
Thank you.
you. As I have seen.
Ha 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 ha!
leave this place! Once before, horsemen, look at me now. How I cursed that day. How I curse you.
Careful, Crowfather. I'm not here to put you out of your misery. Not yet.
I know why you've come. Your brother, the one called War, he's been imprisoned by the Charred Council and awaits their judgment. For dooming the Earth. For mankind's extinction. Why should I care about your brother's fate?
Because you know the truth, your secrets can save him.
The Council will condemn War. Strip him of power, let him rot in oblivion. To hide the truth. My secrets cannot prove his innocence, horsemen.
No, but they can help me to erase the crime.
Bring mankind back from extinction. Madness.
If it's madness, then who better to show me the way?
Should a way exist, you will find it here.
The Tree of Life. let me pass.
Not yet. That which you gave me, you will take it back.
In exchange for its secrets, you agreed to keep the amulet.
No. The voices, they curse and threaten without end. They cry to return. You must destroy it!
I cannot.
You annihilated their flesh. Why do you guard their souls?
Open the portal.
You will not pass while I live.
So be it.
Here your brethren are trapped in eternal torment. Do you wish to join them? And what of war? Would you kill your brother to save your precious balance?
He is innocent.
Are you so certain?
secrets die with you, old fool.
My secrets, but not yours. Of our universe swirl in an endless abyss. Many worlds ravaged by time or conflict are swallowed by the abyss, returned to the nothingness from which they were formed. But others linger for eternity on the brink of annihilation, that creation might be balanced with destruction. And in the final moment of battle, death was banished to one such world in the autumn of its life, yet not far from the edge of darkness. Had death been sent to his doom? That answer would be found in the Horseman's future and in his past.
Be still, Horseman. You are wounded.
Don't touch me.
Your arrival here is a bad omen. Yes, it troubles me greatly.
Old one, there's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense. Where is the Tree of Life?
Life? This world is dying, lad. Choking on chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon, the great tree too shall perish and wither. Fight well, but this corruption can't be beaten with a blade. Seek out the Forged Sister. Ask her about the fire of the mountain. Help her, and she will help you reach the tree. As for me, I must return to my work.
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker, older than even the Charred Council. These hands have laid the foundations for many worlds, but that was long ago, and now they but hardly know the touch of stone.
Are you not curious as to why I seek the tree?
I would not presume to question one of the four, but yes, tell me.
I must restore humanity to redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth.
All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother.
He is innocent.
I never said he wasn't. The tree holds power over life and death. If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction. Be warned. A dark presence dwells now within the tree, and the path is barred by corruption. Ride fast, Death. My realm teaches presence.
This is no place for a horse. I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse.
It's about time you came. The Makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
A warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Rider, before you mark me as a coward. This blade is more ancient than you, Rider. And taller to boot.
I will break it, and you, down to size.
match for me.
This is no place for a horse.
Lands. The name's Alia, and that's my brother Valis. We are the keepers of this forge, though I reckon that means less now than once it did.
This is a Maker's Forge.
Nay, the Maker's Forge is lost to us, silenced by the hands of corruption. But in its depths, we once crafted the dark towers of hell and the cities of heaven.
Now you make trinkets.
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Makers? I guess we've all fallen from high places.
The king you see in the tree and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the Stone Father's blood. It once flowed into our forge, as did the tears. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, the heart and the soul of stone. But corruption has taken them, and now our forge is silent.
Why does this concern me?
The way to the tree is lost, barred by corruption. You can no more leave this place than we. Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus to fight this corruption. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one. Will you help us?
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works while you talk. I may have need of a blade.
Is your need greater than ours, horseman? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Prove worthy, and mayhaps we can do business.
What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of Stonefather's Peak. There, the fire of the mountain was harnessed and passed into our forge. Ride east of town, ride through the Charred Pass, and towards the cindery peak of the Stonefather. There, you will find the cauldron.
You must for your kin, old one. For mine, I ride to the cauldron.
Well, if you fancy your corruption waist deep, that's as good a place as any. You know, there's a reason this gate is here. And if you were a friend, I wouldn't let you pass. But then, who is friend to death?
Have you wisdom to share, or was it long since not loose in battle?
Wisdom ain't like teeth. I've plenty left.
Enough to stay clear of the cauldron. The ancients filled it with right nasty traps. But one so clever as yourself will surely elude them.
Hmm.
fire is more valuable than I, Horseman. You should make haste to the temple.
Fire alone will save your realm. You speak of the forge.
Without the fire and the tears of the mountain, without the forge itself, we have no means to clear the forest and reach the Tree of Life.
What then?
Our power is over creation, yours over death and despair. You are Nephilim, Lord of Destruction. Perhaps in that, there is hope.
Just how old is the forge?
It is as ancient as the realm itself, and perhaps even older. It is said the forge was the first thing we makers built, that in its depths, we shaped entire worlds.
I have to go alone.
Thank you. Outsider has come to the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances.
Say, if you're headed in there, do you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I might. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there, with the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
Why not just fortify yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.
You're different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pop or Lad, but I prefer my own name. Calm.
Pop it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
This is no place for a horse. dust. What do you see?
Thank you.
Time you find something. Show me the way.
You have done what we, what I, failed to do.
You must take the good news to Alia as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man, much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
I have to go alone.
Greetings, Horsemen, and welcome. I've been expecting you.
Vulgrim, what brings you crawling out of the shadows?
I wouldn't want to lose my most valuable customer. Not to what lurks at the edge of shadows. So here I am, to offer my wares.
Do you know that I don't? I'm not here by choice, demon.
I merely followed the trail of carnage. Your blades are as sharp as ever. Even still, I may be able to help you. I carry things others would frown upon. Go on, take a look. You won't be disappointed. I have new items. If you have the courage.
Another time.
Until there are paid if you
written so. This is no place for a horse. By my hand. And Karn's.
Karn? That pup? Why, he hasn't a clue! And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Rider. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
this pistol? It belongs to my brother's strife. How came it here?
I cannot see, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me. Valus has been busy. There are new items.
I still don't know what the tears are, Maker.
Then listen well. Long ago, the Creator formed the mountain, the Stone Father. For eons, that mountain towered over the abyss. From the mountain's depths flowed raging fire, and from its peaks, pure water. Where the two met, the mountain grew. And from that came the first world, the Maker's realm.
The tears belong to this mountain, then?
Aye, and still we forge as the Stone Father did. With his fire and tears, we can build nothing without them.
Horsemen.
May the Maker's forge light your way.
See, I have to go alone.
Tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt.
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horsemen, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost. Like Othain.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Drench Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stone Father's tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it, whether pure as rain or black as sin. Your tears will end this stalemate.
And who is Ulthane?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit.
Thank you.
go.
Journey so far. The cauldron was cold, but the horsemen rekindled its fire, and in the hearts of the makers, an ember of hope was born. Hope for life, and for what lies beneath the earth.
Thank you.
Show me the way. This is no place for a horse.
Thank you. Polaki.
Thank you.
found your armor.
Stone be praised! It brings back memories to see it again. I don't know, I'm just a pup.
Lived a thousand lifetimes, but I don't have the answers you seek. I have lived.
Didn't expect you back so soon. Phallus has been busy. There are new items. What brings you before?
To show you how it's done.
This is no place for a horse.
Thank you. time you will find something.
I'm just a pup.
I have lived a thousand lifetimes, but I don't have the answers you seek.
place for a horse. I have to go alone. This is no place for a horse.
Thank you. Thank you.
Show me the way.
Thank you.
Dust, what do you see?
Thank you. It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a Maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's key.
The constructs are awakened by a key.
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old one?
Isn't that what troubles you?
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The Maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken. How will I know when I've found this construct?
Constructs are beings of boulder and stone, animated by a Maker's life force. Most possess but a fraction of a soul, just enough to drive them and give them purpose. But through others course the whole of a Maker's being, his memories and emotions, a story half remembered. Life weighs heavy on us all. Not even stone can bear it.
The forge blazes again, Ryder, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken?
Well, sure, this key is special. Valis doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye. He mourns the loss of his friend.
Valis had a friend?
Och, aye. His great hammer, Splinterbone. It felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here, and it weighs heavy upon him. If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
Why use a key to awaken the constructs?
Spirit doesn't pass through stone, unless you carve a channel for it. That's what the key is for. It's sharp enough to slide through the stuff of life. Be careful where you point it.
What was Valis doing in a dungeon?
We hoped to restore the shattered forge within, but it was corrupted and overrun by the sea, Vermin. We barely escaped with our lives, no thanks to Carr.
You let that pup guide you?
Aye. At the time, we did not see the harm. But Karn would do anything to prove himself. I fear one day he will go too far. You will find the hammer just past the fjord. The stone father be with you, horseman.
What you can find. Go.